No one is in custody for a shooting of a 15-year-old boy as he rode his bike in South Shore. Police told our nonstop news crew a car pulled up next to him on 71st near Cregier and started shooting after 6 this morning. He took off running so quickly he lost a shoe and jumped a few fences. Paramedics found him at 70th and East End with wounds in his arm and thigh. He's now in good condition at the hospital.